ちょっと待って、ちょっと待って。今忙しい、ちょっと今。なんかテッドトークにいるみたいですね。あ、ちょっと待って。
I got another phone.
Hello? No way, don't, no, no, no. I'm busy though. I'm sorry. Yeah, looks like I'm a TED talk stage. No? Yeah. Can I call you back? Can I call you back? Uh-huh. I love you more, sure. Settle down, settle down. Okay, let me take a selfie and then let me paint first. I was supposed to just show up and without talking anything. I'm supposed to just paint, but I got busy phone calls, so. Okay, he's fine.
Thank you.
I have more time. Are you guys ready? And done. How are you guys doing today? Are you having a good time? I have been jet lagged. I just came back from Japan like a couple of days ago, so a little tired, sleepy, but I'm having such a good time with every single of you here. Thank you for being here, and then thank you for watching me painting. This is Japanese, not dragon. Godzilla? No, dragon. Yeah, I hope you enjoy it. So, I love living in Minneapolis because I feel like I established my life here as an artist. And everything started here since I moved here from Japan, 2010 October. And I've been self-employed last 4 years or so. And then I have made so many great friends who support me and, you know, care about me. So for that, I'm very grateful. And also, I love how the local communities welcome me with super-duper open arms. And for that, I'm very grateful. For me, art is the way I express who I am and how I view the world around me. I want to share myself with the world. Also, I want to share my art with the world. Thanks for listening. Arigato.